Well, say something.
Hello, it's me, Jimmy Orr. I'm in Camden Market. Basically, this is what they do in Camden. They sit around smoking horse parts out there. It's like an horse part attached to a Turkish kettle. And what you do in Camden is you're cool. You sit around all day after you've eaten your Thai noodles. This is what you do, you smoke. That's it, really.
Oh, sorry. Oh, God.
Just try to get past the pram. Kid wants one. You do these for kids as well, you know. Basically, it's £12 for smoking a bit of a kettle with an horse part attached to it. It doesn't do anything for you. It was like heroin or something, you know, but it's just like, I don't know, it's like finding a roll up on the moving bus station and smoking.
Apple?
Apple flavoured.
Tastes like aniseed though.
Tastes like aniseed apple and broken dreams. You like fucking. I feel like fucking Jabba the Hutt.